Yep.
Oum Ameerah. Hi.
What are you doing?
Daddy!
Inshallah.
Daddy!
المفاجأة في النهاية.
Daddy!
Surprise. Tell.
we can place now in the refrigerator. Now our labneh is already in the fridge. Make sure you use a strainer and a bowl to catch the excess water that it will drip. And keep in the fridge for another 12 hours. So it will be ready and it will be nice labneh after. So now guys, let's check our labneh. Let's open the cloth. Wow, this is our labneh and let's try it. Let's put some in our plate. You know guys, every week I have to do this because it's my daughter's favorite, Ameerah. Of our labneh, we can consume it for 1 week and just keep it on the refrigerator and enjoy guys. You don't have to buy in supermarket. Now you have an idea how to make a labneh. I hope you like it. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. God bless us all.